like that. Oh, hello there! Hello there! Hello there! My name is Mickey Mouse! Oh, Mickey, who is that? Good job, that's correct! Here's a blue popsicle for you! So I just finished my classes for tonight. So now I will be showing you what is on my workstation as an ESL teacher. So first thing is my laptop. This is the very, very important material or technology that you will be using as an ESL teacher. It is where you will conduct your classes using an application from the company you will be working in. And the second that you are going to use as an ESL teacher is, of course, the headphones. So this is a Logitech headphone, and this is not a noise-canceling headphone because our place here is not that noisy. So I did not buy anymore a noise-canceling headphone. And if your place is noisy, you will really need a noise-canceling headphone. Those are the two most important things that you're going to use as an ESL teacher to teach children or students online. The third thing in my workstation, and is one of the most essential things you have to use during your classes, is the reward system. And this is my reward system. These are flashcards, and I'm going to tell you what are these flashcards. The first set of flashcards are ice cream cards. Whenever they get the correct answer, I show them one. Good job, that's correct. Here's a blue popsicle for you. And another one. Good job! Here's a banana ice cream for you, and it has a heart on top. And another set of flashcards I have is only, these are only four, but it's really nice to look at. I'm still gonna add more of these. So these are cupcake flashcards. So for example, you got the correct answer. Wow, that is correct. Here is a cupcake for you. And this cupcake has a raspberry on top, and also it has the blue icing. It's very, very delicious. Om, nom, 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 nom. Another thing is these flashcards. Ta-da. Here I have some 3 stars by level. 1 star has no smiley yet, then 1 star has a little bit of smiley already, and the last star has already a big smile on his face. And I have also some flashcards that says bravo, brilliant, bright, amazing, and another bravo. There are also times that I show them some of these. These are some candies and some chocolates and some cookies, so that they won't just receive the same flashcards over and over again. So I give them, or I show them, cookies. So those are my reward system. And the fourth and last one in my workstation are puppets and stuffed toys. So I will be showing you. It's here. Yes. Here are some of my puppets and stuffed toys. Here are some of my finger puppets. So I've got here a frog. I've got an elephant. And I've got also a bear. And a duck. And also a cow, a rat, and we have here a moose, and a rabbit, and of course, a dog. Sometimes I use these things to grab the attention of my students, especially those young kids. I would like to be your friend today. Oh yes, that's good. Thank you so much. See you next time. Yes. And I always do that whenever I use these finger puppets. The good thing about this is you can insert this on your fingers one by one. And you can use them together like that. Oh, hello there! Hello there! I'm with my friends Mr. Doggy and Miss Rabbit! Yay! And here are some of my stuffed animals. I have here an elephant. And I have here fish, and I also have here a dog, And I also have here a small cat. Look at this. And I have a bird. And here is one of my puppets. And it's Mickey Mouse! Hello there! My name is Mickey Mouse. How are you? I'd like to be your friend. Would you like to be my friend too? Wow! That's good! Nice to meet you! What's your name again? Oh, yeah, I'm sorry I forgot to ask your name. But, yeah, okay, bye! Okay, bye. Okay, I'll go now. Bye. And sometimes we use this. Oh, Mickey, who is that? Is that your new friend?
Oh, yes, he is my new friend. And would you like to eat him?
Something like that, I don't know. It is how I teach kids as an ESL teacher. You really need to be fun. You really need to be happy.
I forgot to tell you that as an ESL teacher, you should also have good lighting. So here is my small ring light that I both use for filming and for my online classes. Ta-da! When I have a class, it's like that. So the light is like that. But this is my small workstation.
So those are the things on my workstation, and those are also the things that I use as an ESL teacher, and what you need also if you will be an ESL teacher. And being an ESL teacher is not that easy, but if you get used to it, then it will be very, very nice and very, very good experience for you. Especially this time of quarantine, that you're just staying at home, you can apply as an ESL teacher. But make sure that you will do your best in all of your classes if you get in. Thank you so much everyone for watching, and I hope you enjoyed that again. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Goodbye, God bless, and stay safe!